My name is Krishna Palati. I'm a senior manager at FireEye for DevOps.
Hi, my name is Rahul Gaikwad. I'm a staff DevOps engineer at FireEye Cybersecurity.
Our journey towards Scylla has been a very interesting one. We had the legacy system, which is one of the widely used system across FireEye Threat Intel business units. It grew from being used by a handful of analysts to hundreds of analysts across the globe. We kind of became a victim of our own success in the sense that a lot of people started using it and the system would crash. It was not stable, it was not performant, it was not distributed or highly available. So we were challenged with this task to go and redesign a new system. And we evaluated multiple technology stacks, mainly around the GraphDB area. We did AWS Neptune, JanusGraph, OrientDB, a bunch of other things. And after a lot of testing, we narrowed down on JanusGraph.
Yes.
Once we picked JanusGraph, we had this dilemma of what is the backend database that we have to use. ScyllaDB, Cassandra, HBase, BerkeleyDB. And I think Rahul had some good experience working with the rest of the development team to evaluate this.
Yeah. So we again did the take evaluation for the backend storage, and we found the ScyllaDB is the best selection for the JanusGraph. Because when we implemented ScyllaDB as a backend storage for the JanusGraph and we did the performance analysis, we found that it's giving 10 times faster speed than the our existing system.
Yeah, the JanusGraph was very good functionally, but an application is only as good as its backend data store. So ScyllaDB gave us that performance boost, and the graph traversing was very fast compared to our previous system, which was a GraphDB hacked on top of a relational database. And when we came to NoSQL, Cassandra was a Scylla. We found Scylla was a lot more administrative friendly. It has auto-tuning, auto-deployment, auto-configurable solution. And like Rahul said, it was able to do complex workflows in like a few hundred milliseconds. A lot of AWS costs when we built the environment. It's a lot of cores, memory, and disk. And towards the end of it, we learned that Scylla doesn't need half of what we gave it. Means it was so performant that we scaled down the system, and our AWS costs were also very low, while having the same amount of performance gain that we started off the project with. So far it's been great, and we are looking forward to see how we can leverage Scylla for other projects within FireEye.